Well, for the next bout in the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championships, we head back to the catchweight division of 63 kilos. Firstly, in our red corner, sponsored by Zar Gym, he's trained by Tim Iker. He trains at Zar Gym in Nauru. Please welcome Colan, the Nauruan Knight, Caleb. His opponent in our blue corner is sponsored by Innovative Fire Services. Training under Jay Toop, he fights out of the Gold Coast PCYC in Queensland. Please welcome Lightning Luke Henry.
So into the men's 63 kilogram class we go for the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championship. Colan, the Nauruan Knight, Caleb, taking on laid back Luke Henry. Caleb, of course, from Nauru, coached by Tim Iker out of the Zar Gym. Luke Henry from the Gold Coast, fighting out of the Gold Coast PCYC under J2, sponsored by Innovative Fire Services.
Round one.
Set to go in this one. So Caleb bringing a bit of international flavour to this competition. So pressing things early. It's laid back Luke Henry.
Yeah, coming from Luke Toop's gym down the Gold Coast. Should be fairly skilled, fairly nice and neat and tidy.
Caleb has experience, has travelled to Australia numerous times to fight, so the journey over isn't new to him. Doesn't look too phased early on, although Henry fires a nice shot. Now goes to the body.
Good footwork there from Henry. What's needed? Caleb was on the attack. Take that away from him. Use your feet, get around, get on the outside. Nice right hand from Caleb.
Caleb, of course, from Nauru, hoping to make them proud, saying, even though my country is small, my spirit is great. Showing great spirit early as he presses Henry against the ropes. Henry wears a couple upstairs. Nice back though. So a bit of a mark under the left eye of Henry. He scores to the body himself of Caleb.
Caleb probably seems the stronger at this stage. Nice combination there from Caleb.
Just rocked Henry.
It's just put Henry off his game plan. He was playing everything pretty safe. But he needs a little bit more power to just put Caleb on notice. He's got good combinations.
There's constant pressure from Caleb. You see Henry backed up against the ropes again. Caleb does say he likes to wear people down, trying to do that to the Gold Coast fighter now.
Yeah, it's possibly what could work here in this fight. Caleb fairly neat and tidy, but once he gets a couple of shots on him, he just loses concentration of what he's supposed to be doing in there as he eats a right uppercut from Caleb. Sorry, Henry, that was, who needs to stay focused.
That's Caleb, the aggressor again. So enjoyed the better of the opening round. Moving to the final seconds, it's Henry though, firing to the body. Caleb finishes it. Nice combination. So a spirited opening. What did you like in the opening round?
Well, you can't go past Caleb, Colan Caleb's aggression, combinations, numbers, and you can see in the corner at the moment with Luke Henry, he's not feeling real comfortable in there, and that comes from the combinations from Caleb all the way from Nauru, but it's he has to continue along those lines. Just keep the pressure on Henry. Don't let him get in his face. Don't let him breathe.
Seconds down. Round two.
So we start the second round in this one. Caleb, popular opinion says he banked the first. Henry.
Much better start from Henry. Now there's a bit of power on the shots. And that's the difference. He could not back up Colin Caleb in the first round because there was just nothing on the shots. But there's a left hook. He just now, a bit more sting on him, and he can put Colin Caleb on the back foot.
Caleb was on the back foot for a moment, but now he's back throwing shots. And Luke Henry calls himself laid back Luke Henry. I saw that in the first round, not quite here in the opening moments of the second.
Yeah, you can see Caleb's a, he's a natural front foot fighter. He wants to throw combinations. He wants to put pressure on the fighter. Nice little right uppercut. Good jab. Showing good boxing skill and good aggression. Here's Caleb. Nice combinations again and well taken. Got a few through of his own, Luke Henry.
Henry firing back under the pressure of Caleb, but it is the Nauruan, the aggressor. The Nauruan Knight enjoying things. Early stages of this one.
We wound that one up from Nauru. Nice footwork from Henry. Oh, sorry, from Caleb.
Caleb scored well with the body. Henry throws two of his own. Let's get a bit wild for a moment. Got through, I think, from Caleb. Trying to go on with it here.
Ooh.
Again, Caleb winds up that right hand.
He likes to dig down the body, he does, Caleb, and then he'll come back upstairs. Nice work and great work there from Henry. Good little angle.
I think this round still up for grabs, neither really grabbing hold of it.
Oh, the right uppercut, and that one hurt Henry. And another one.
Two big shots, and just as I said, the round was up for grabs. Caleb put an exclamation mark on things and looking to do so again. Count put on Martin. Should I say Henry?
Big difference, big finish there, and another right hand from Colin Caleb as he's on the attack. Yeah. He's looking for a finish.
Nauruan turned it on late. And bell sounds for laid back Luke Henry. I think it's two rounds there for the Nauruan Knight, Colin Caleb.
Yeah, can't argue with that. Luke Henry really needs something in this round. He's got it. The only way to do it, though, is to back up Colin Caleb, which sounds, it was probably easier said than done, but at the start of the round when he let the power, or let some power shots go, he backed up Colin Caleb, and that's where his success was then. Caleb got back on the front foot, and he's just too strong for Luke Henry when he is on the front foot. So maybe some angles from Henry, and then try and push Caleb back.
You saw that shift in momentum too, that uppercut changed things late in the round.
A couple of big uppercuts in a row. Did some damage.
Seconds down. Third and final round.
So into the third and final round we go. It's the Nauruan Knight, Colin Caleb, looking to put laid back Luke Henry to the sword.
You'll know he's got to start hard this time, Caleb. Colin Caleb, he got caught early in the second round. He started pretty hard here, looking for the right hand.
Caleb just looks unfazed by the pressure of Henry.
Yeah, he's got a hard-looking head, very defined cheekbones. Looks tough as nails. Colin Caleb. Nice jab and a good comeback from Henry.
He's not going away, has taken some punishment. Now firing back some of his own. Caleb does likewise. Things get a bit heated. Caleb landed a shot late. He's warned for it.
His corner know, Henry, that he's got to come forward. They're calling out for him to come forward, but a little hard to come forward when you've got a man like Colin Caleb in front of you.
Trying to do so, though, is Luke Henry.
Yeah, he's having a go at it. Switch to southpaw, worth a try. Back to orthodox.
Caleb blows up that right hand. That's another warning. Henry comes forward once again.
Nice left rip to the body from laid back, Luke Henry. But now he's just standing there. And he's just letting Colin Caleb unload.
Caleb is teeing off. Punches in bunches at the moment. Scores to the body and the head. Both men exchange some big shots and both wear it well. As Caleb fires back, Henry again. He needs something big to shift the momentum in this one. Closing on the final seconds, our third and final round.
Ooh.
Caleb landed a nice right hand. Left went with it, now puts the combinations together, just backs up Henry once again. Caleb starting to get those punches through.
Not much footwork involved, but none needed for Colin Caleb. He's just full of aggression.
He's turning it on. Henry, though, not stepping back, firing back on his own. Caleb really been the aggressor since the opening bell. Right hand lands. Henry took it well. Shown his toughness, but it has been Caleb as he punches together once again. Trying to finish things in style. They go to the bell.
Had a good dig, and Luke Henry.
Popular opinion, you'd think, is the Nauruan Knight, Colin Caleb, getting the win. We'll await official confirmation of that. Paid back Luke Henry. He'll be back to fight another day, and he shows some moments in that one.
And the winner of this bout, in our red corner, Colin Caleb.
So as we thought, the Nauruan Knight, Colin Caleb, gets the victory. Clean sweep for him across the three rounds. Laid back Luke Henry will go to the rapid charge, but he did show a good fight. We will see him again in the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championship. Our winner, Colin Caleb, he's got the Absco Sheds So Tough, Too Easy interview shed. He's talking to Richie Rolls.